not a Democratic thing. It's not a Republican thing. It's not a black thing. It's not a white thing. It's a
and put the election of the president back in the hands of we the people. Give your young people a chance to understand they are entitled to nothing they don't earn. Wake up and learn. Allow yourselves to become a little more empowering spectators. Watching the nation, your grandparents, for the richest, most powerful, most self-sufficient republic in history, with the highest standard within any nation ever achieved. Now, in the middle of the greatest unprecedented decline in modern history, the world's only superpower can defend its borders, balance its budget, win its wars, manufacture its own products, or protect its own currency. The total government denomination in the next several years is approaching the gross domestic product of the entire world. Who diminish the future of the children, grandchildren, and 10 more generations of Americans. On September 2001, 300 million Americans put aside with the fighting plan and rallied around with United. Proudly flew your flags, wore t-shirts that said, "These colors don't grow." Then your leadership told you to do nothing. That's the professional army of the fight. Perhaps you learned to do nothing too well. 233 years ago, the silent majority in Boston got fed up with taxation without representation and held a little tea party to prove the anger of "We the People" is on the march. It started the first American Revolution. Now it's time to start the second American Revolution. Send it to your non-representing representatives in Congress. They'll get the idea. We're mad as hell and we want our country back.
Of a different kind of Sunday.